it's all to do with the work in the Black Country, and we should be boosting the work in the Black Country, not knocking it down and bringing old things up, dragging the past up and making people feel bad about stuff. We should be making each other feel good about stuff and working together, not causing stupid arguments. And the man who brought that up, it's just ridiculous.
I think it's a positive thing about the Black Country flag. I don't think there's any kind of racist motivation behind it at all.
I think it's quite appropriate. It's only recently that I knew it existed, to be honest.
Yeah, I think it was done last year by a 14-year-old girl, and people really enjoy and think that it means a lot to the area.
Right, yeah, I agree with that, yeah.
Would you say that? What would you say to the racism campaigner who thinks that it's inappropriate?
Well, I've got to say that. I think it'd be sad if we kept real.
We know all what happened in the past was wrong, but it's a flag about working this country, and it won't just to like do change for slavery, which was wrong. You know, where's the forgiveness? Where's the forgetting?
I don't even think they're shackles. They just look like a similar to shackles. I think they're more to do with links, as in linking people together and communities together.
So it doesn't offend you?
Not at all. No, I think I'm quite proud that we've got a flag to represent the Black Country.
I think it's fine. It's representing the people who made change years ago, the poor people who left there and a few of them making change. Some of them made them in the brew houses in the yard, and
And it's something to be proud of as well, isn't it?
I am, because
really?
My grandmother was had to do it when she was young.
So what would you say to Mr. Patrick Vernon then, who thinks that
talking
it's
talking idiocy? Okay.
Yeah.